Hey everyone, Silver Cheesecake. Here's the sixth part of my Crooked Man playthrough. I'm actually doing this right before work. I have an hour beforehand, so that's plenty of time to do one of these playthroughs. So I'm going to take advantage of the opportunity. We last left off with I think it was the pin. Did I already look at this? Oh no, there we go. I was stupid, I accidentally erased this. I was like, I don't need this anymore. And then I realized, oh crap, I hadn't used it. So I'm gonna rewrite that. So this is most likely how to get through was it Andrew Robinson's door, or I know there was another person that forget it. Okay, so I think it's up on the next floor. There we go. Don't worry, I see the notebook. That's screwed up. That's terrible. I think D might stand for more than just dreamer. It probably is an implication that it's David as well. But you all think I was going to say something else? Yes, it stands for that as well, but... Alright, Crooked Man! Alright, so... Oh, what's up, Crooked? I have a feeling he's gonna go after D, and then I'm gonna have another fight with Crooked. I don't remember where this dude is. I don't think he'd be in a freaking office, but whatever. And I still haven't used the neither the crowbar nor the hammer. I know, I'm kind of going all over the place. There's no real rhyme or reason to where I'm looking. The only place I haven't checked yet is downstairs. I'm hesitant to look down there, but at the same time, that's really all I got. Alright. I feel you, man. I feel you. That sucks. Am I gonna be timed? Darn it. I am timed. I open this door. Tell what that was. There we go. Okay, so I got some iron pipe. Which I don't know what it's going to be used for. Okay, crooked. Please don't come out. Oh god, did I drop that freaking page? Oh. I don't blame him one bit. The professor's talking, pretty much talking crap behind his back. You know, he's being two-faced. Tell him he shouldn't give up. What just happened? Did he just... What? I could have sworn that would have been the right answer. What? Oh, man. Dang it. So it seems like I got to pick the answer that I can relate to the most. And then relay my own experiences. Oh boy. What? What the? Oh, it's right. I only have like 50 health. Shoot. Oh! Jeez. No! Oh! Yes, thank God. Oh my Lord, that took. Oh, whatever. I think the iron pipe did less damage, and obviously me not having as much health sucked. What? I think he's been meeting him all along, because I think he's Crooked Man. Which is probably some projection of himself as well. That's my guess. Alright, well, that concludes scene two. So, that's going to be it for now. This place of regret, I'm not sure what that's actually going to be. I'm really interested in finding out, though. So, stay tuned for the next, the seventh episode of the Crooked Man playthrough. Till then, enjoy your days. And as usual, peace.